Dick's Sporting Goods brings us The Lodge with Dave Farrell, a focus on new and interesting products and a lesson about safety this week. Dave, I'll let you take over with our special guest.
Dan Leather came in from Revere Survival Products, and he's going to show us a few of their new products out and some that will help you stay safe out on the water. I'm wearing one of them actually now.
Yeah, why don't you walk us through, Dan? Well, you go ahead. Sorry.
First off, we're going to talk a little bit about what you should do. You know, the first thing that happens if you're on a boat that's in trouble. What's the first thing you need to do, Dan?
Well, the first thing is, you know, as soon as you're in trouble and you know you're going to need help, this is the thing that's going to get you help and get you home.
A nice E-perb.
These are E-perbs, personal locator beacon here.
Right.
And the way you activate these would be to pull this tab off.
Right.
Up comes the antenna.
Look at that.
And you push the button, and that's
it. That's going to find you.
Off you go.
Hey, that's what happens in my house. She pulls the tab, and
there you go.
And that not only tells the Coast Guard who you are, what kind of boat you have, but it also tells them, because there's a GPS in there, it tells them exactly where you are within about 100 feet.
So when you buy one of these products, you have to register, and so therefore someone somewhere, there's a database that has your name, your boat info, et cetera, all that stored.
Yep.
So once it gets turned on, off you go.
Absolutely.
All right, what's next?
Is that the Fast Find or the...
This is the Fast Find Plus.
All right.
And this is a Smart Find.
Okay, what's the difference?
Well, the difference is this has a strobe on the top.
Right.
It can be either water activated. If you hop in the water with it, it'll go off by itself. Or you can pull the tab on the back and manually activate it.
Give me an idea about the price range on these products.
The personal locator beacons run anywhere from $550 to $600. These are around $750 to $800.
Okay.
And everybody should have one of these on.
Everybody should have one of these. All of our products are, you know, if you get in your car or your truck, you put your seatbelt on, right?
Right.
And all this equipment is the seatbelt for your boat.
Understood.
Right. You know, you got to put it on.
You got to put it on. You got to use it. We hope you never use it, but when you need it real bad.
So, if you're about to go into the water and you're going to put a life raft in, do you open up your life jacket first?
Absolutely.
Beforehand. Isn't that nice? Oh, you got it too tight.
That's fabulous.
Hey, I can float. I'm floating now.
That's perfect.
Beauty. Hold on, we're not done yet. We've got even better things.
What?
We're gonna pop that.
So we put our e-perb.
Can help
now
get that on?
Now we got our life vest, and now.
Right now, this.
You don't really want to be floating around in the water.
Is the piece de resistance, if you will. This is gonna be. This is television history happening right here. First of all, before we do this, tell me what this is.
Okay, this is a 16-pound life raft that you can put on every boat from 14 feet on up.
Okay.
It doesn't take up a lot of room, but you'll see it when it expands. This is a 4-man raft. There's enough room for 4 people.
Okay.
And it's going to get you out of the water so that you don't get hypothermic, or if you're out fishing tarpon and those bulls and hammerheads are there.
Don't want that.
You can go to
There's a little thing you have to do first. Now, what they say you can pull a little bit of it out and tie this to your boat, because you don't want that thing to go flying away. You know, if you throw it out in the water, it's going to, you know, if the wind's blowing, it's going to just take off.
Yeah.
So what you do is first thing, you pull this out, tie it to your boat, and then get that sucker out there.
Right.
And this has positive flotation.
So it'll float.
When it goes in the water, it'll float.
And you're going to
pull all that painter line out.
Pull all the painter line out.
And then give it a yank.
Oh, I love it. That's a beautiful thing.
Come on, Whit.
All right.
Come on, Whit. All right. Come
on, get it. We're on fire.
Is it indeed a four? Yes, I believe this would fit four people.
Let's go before we sink.
Get four in there.
There you go. Sure.
Oh, it's cold back here.
That's a nice big target, too, for air sea rescue to see.
Pass me a Coke.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me. It's still inflating.
There we go. Oh, very nice.
Television history being made on Sun Sports, ladies and gentlemen.
This is actually
quite comfortable.
This is.
I could live with that.
You know what's really good about it? You're really not in the water.
We're really not in the water. And one of these, I have to ask again, what's the price on one of these?
These are about $1,200.
When it comes to saving your life, it's priceless.
Doesn't matter how much it costs.
Right.
Revere Survival Products.
Revere Survival Products. We produce them in Jacksonville, Florida.
Okay.
Very nice Florida company.
We're a local company. We've been there since 1936.
Perfect. And how about the website real quick while we have a chance?
Website is just reveresupply.com.
Reveresupply.com. Now, again, for information on all the products you see in the lodge, go to sunsportstv.com, click on the Chevy Florida Fishing Report. You can watch this segment online, as well as several other segments from each weekly show. I've never read that from a life raft, but tonight I did.
Down here.